Video is by far the best way to tell your story and share your ideas online. Now, in the olden days, video used to be hard to create, but these days creating amazing quality video to promote your business is easy. And that's because you have the greatest video device ever created in your pocket. Your mobile is the perfect video tool, because for the first time in history, you can shoot, edit, broadcast, and playback on the one device. And in this video, I'm going to show you exactly how to do that. My name is Luke, and I'm the founder of Our Family Film School, an online community which aims to teach everyday people like you how to create amazing videos with their mobile device. How to shoot, how to edit, and how to tell a story. In this short video, I'm going to give you some of my mobile video production tips and tricks. 1. Hold it the right way. A lot of you will be guilty of this. It's such a simple thing and can make a massive difference to the quality of your videos. When you film your video, hold your mobile like this and not like this. Why is this an issue? For a start, if you ever play the footage back that you've shot in portrait mode on a TV or a computer, it will look like this. As you can see, this is not great because it has large black bars on the side. So when you're creating content to use in your videos, always shoot in portrait mode, whether it's photos or video. 2. Less is more, and I say that for two reasons. We all have limited attention span these days, so you want your videos to be short, sharp, and to the point. If you're presenting an idea, it shouldn't be more than 3 minutes. Secondly, less is more when it comes to the content, because the more content you have, the harder it will be to edit, and therefore the more likely you are not to do anything with it. 3. Film in shots. That's because when you do this, it forces you to think about what you're doing, rather than just being lazy and hitting record on everything. It also means that when it comes to editing your video, you can combine shots together to create sequences that tell a story. Now, when you're filming a shot, you need to consider the following. When you hit record, you need to hold your shot for at least 6 seconds. Doing this will ensure that you have enough footage to edit later. Where possible, your shots should be from different angles, as if you cut between footage that's shot from the same angle, it can kind of look a little odd. Having different angles will also help make your video look more interesting. And if possible, don't move around too much while you're filming. No one likes shaky footage. 4. Audio is just as important as video. Video is made up of pictures and sound, and both are just as important as each other. Now, the microphone on your phone is similar to the lens on your camera. It's designed to capture sound that's close to it. So when it comes to capturing good quality audio, it'll sound okay if you're near the camera, but terrible if you're a long way away. So if you want to capture good quality audio, you should invest in an external microphone. A shotgun microphone like the Rode Video Mic Me is fantastic, or a lav mic like the Audio-Technica AT9903 is fantastic too. Just make sure that you get the right mic for your device. 5. Film in manual mode. The default camera app on your mobile is automatically set to auto, which means that it changes the focus and exposure based on the light in the frame. Now, this isn't a terrible thing, but you'll find that it will mean sometimes your mobile will not film the way you want it to. So I'd suggest switching your camera app to pro mode and manually setting the exposure and focus before you start filming. But if you want to take real control over the footage and how it looks, you should invest in an app called Filmic Pro. I love Filmic Pro and use it for pretty much all of my filming because it allows me to lock the exposure and focus easily by pressing on the screen, and therefore have total control over the video that I capture. And finally, when it comes to editing, I'd suggest iMovie on Apple devices, and if you have an Android, I'd look at CyberLink Action Director or Wii Video. These apps are great and will allow you to do almost everything that you want to do to create high quality videos for your business. Okay, so those are my 6 tips. The key thing here is to get in and have a go yourself, and you'll find that creating great quality video for your business is easier than you think.